what we do is we mash them up, we put them on a pan, and we put them in the oven for about 10 minutes. Then we take it out to them the next day just for the protein that comes from the eggs. So first, what you're going to want to do
calcium.
Is take a few eggs and put it on your pan, and then take something and just mash it.